The eyes later than you think go to freedom fighter Damien McConnell.